local farm startup Plenty. The company grows vegetables indoors using only one